So, usually this game has guns in it. I've technically beat, this was early access until like a month ago. I technically have beaten the game, but I haven't beaten the new stuff yet. So I'm going back through and playing the old bits with like all of the in-game stuff now. You're technically supposed to use guns and everything, but my playstyle before the last update came out has always been just maxing out the chainsaw leg and just running around with it instead of actually using guns. So that's kind of what this, what the clips and stuff I've been gathering for this has been, is just me running people through with the chainsaw legs.
Eyeballs floating wet green grass. I got a chainsaw motor that's filled with rain. But when it sings like Bach, the eyes all bulge. And when the pink sun drops, the eyelids fold while I'm in deep REM sleep. Twilight zones, I take a break, elevator, press, fast forward, I can deep grind these teeth and beat through time. If I can bring things back, they feed back wild. When I saw the future, the geeks were right. Software brains, but that's what the girls like. The geeks were right. When I saw the future, the geeks were right. Predator skills, chemical wars, plastic islands at sea. Watch what the humans ruin with machines.
I also have the HUD and, like, subtitles turned off, so I can't really tell what my health is at, but whenever you kill people with the chainsaw, like, you get health and shields, so I'm just trusting. The fact that I haven't died yet means that I'm doing something right. Considering it's also the only source of- Ah!